Hello everyone. So today I brought something awesome, something amazing for you guys. Yes, I made this awesome and amazing cake just on a stovetop. No pot, no oven. Just relax and watch this video to the end and you will love it. At this point guys, you have to be very careful with the heat, because if your heat is too much, your cake is going to burn under and you're not going to like the outcome. So you have to be very careful with monitoring your heat. You can start this with a medium heat, then you reduce it to the lowest heat, okay, and just monitor it. Make sure you are monitoring. Just don't put it and leave it there, else your cake may burn under. And when you see it just kind of drying at the top just a little, you're gonna open the pot the pan, then you flip it, gradually flip it over and let it bake few seconds over, and that's it. So I decided to just make a little decoration on the cake. I didn't just take it that serious, okay? No, because I found out that I have my little buttercream remaining and then little fondant remaining. I just decided to make a little decor just to make the cake look some kind of outstanding, like. But if you don't want to do all those, you can just go ahead, snack on your cake. You can just apply your buttercream and snack on the cake, or you can just eat it like that. It doesn't cost a thing. Don't go and start stressing yourself trying to decorate it. But I just did that, okay? So if your cake is big enough, you can even decorate it for a surprise package for someone. Yes, and not stress yourself, say I don't have an oven to bake or thereabout.